What's your name?
Why?
That's what I'm gonna call this asshole from now on. Villanelle.
Eve Pollastri.
Eve Pollastri.
What intrigues you about Eve?
What is it about her?
Why are you and Villanelle so interested in each other?
We are the same.
Feel the weight of the world in my bowl.
I'll look after you.
Try to swim, but I'm she wouldn't do the same alone. For you.
Do you know where Villanelle is?
You don't know that.
Now I need your help.
I think about you all the time. From your head,
rush, head, rush. I need the help. I can see you, but I think about you. Touch, cause I feel no. I can't stop thinking. When I try and think of my future, I just see your face over and over again.
I wanted Villanelle gone, and now she's gone.
I'm totally done with her. Done with that. End of story.
You don't feel anything.
I feel things when I'm with you.
I was gonna say neither.
I dealt with it.
You just go.
But no one listens. I'm done with you.
I need you, Villanelle. I came all this way to be with you.
Try to swim, but I'm sinking alone. Always falling in a deep unknown.
You wish I was here.
I'm fighting with my hands up, feel the bullets from your head. Rush, rush.
Someone to watch movies with.
She's a rainbow in patience.
So infected with your bones. Yeah, because in our bones we understand each other.
Relationships are a lot of work. They require effort.
And you will have tough times. Sometimes you'll feel like you're losing your way, and sometimes you'll feel like you're losing each other. But the beauty in your relationship will be found in the ways you reunite.